The best way to describe an innovation day is just one day once a year when loads of people from different walks of life, different jobs, basically come together to all work together on an idea. So the idea could be something that someone's come up with for a customer reason, or it could just be something that they want to try out to see if it could work for BGL.
It's a day we try to bring everyone together from every corner of the business, so we get diversity of thought to unearth new innovation potential in terms of exploring the business needs of the future and addressing existing challenges that we face right now.
Yeah, the best way the innovation day helps us to evolve, it is just literally new ideas. Sometimes you might think the strategy or the ideas come from the exec team or maybe from senior managers, but actually the innovation day gives everyone a voice.
So some of the examples that came out of our innovation days include AI-powered customer service using Alexa, text analytics tools, consolidated anti-fraud reports, snap quote functions, alternative payment methods on our web journeys, to automated onboarding. And we've even looked at something recently called a unified agent desktop. So it covers all aspects of our business.
So the Innovation Day tries to see how much you can achieve in one day. Usually projects can take a few weeks, even months, whereas Innovation Day really focuses on, okay, you've got one day, what can you get done? And I think when you go away from the day, you go away thinking, wow, look at what we have achieved.
So our innovation teams journeyed in from as far away as Sunderland and Wakefield and Breton and Compare the Market and all corners of IDEO to work on site and some to work remotely, exploring uncharted territory, all in the name of innovation.
I've got to say that the most valuable takeaway from the innovation days is the opportunity to collaborate with the other parts of the business that you wouldn't normally work with, because we do our day jobs. But this is an ideal chance to get to know people who you wouldn't normally talk to.